Making it so you couldn't drive over this dike. It is kind of neat down here though. I see some spots that are neat. There's an old bridge that I'm coming up to. Yeah, I just wonder where that would be, where you'd be able to park. Maybe on the north end of the road, potentially. I actually see more beach options on the north end of the road. Here, maybe I'll go over this bridge. Take a look over there. Going to the north end. I'm going over a railroad bridge to the north end, and I'll see if there's options over here. Hello. Excuse me. Where did you guys park?
Here or over there?
Oh, okay. Because my family's. I'm actually talking to my wife on the phone. So, okay, maybe I'll just tell her to park right here.
Yeah. That's
perfect.
The easy spot. Yeah.
Excellent. Well, thank you. Diane. Okay, so I'm on the north end of the river. There's a spot. I guess if you do the Find My, you would be able to see where I'm at. And this is where you can park. And this is pretty close to getting to some cobblestoney, you know, beach area. And there's a neat railroad bridge too. Yeah, I'm in the parking lot area by the sewage treatment, it looks like. Great. Yeah, hopefully the sewage treatment doesn't dump out right where we want to play in the water. But this is where a lot of other people are. Okay, is there any more water in the car? I think I still have half an Nalgene in the back. All right, bye.